Also developing tonight, two correctional officers were taken to the hospital as a precaution, but later released after finding an unidentified white powdery substance at the ACI. That was found in a bag in a common area that inmates had access to. The facility was put into lockdown and the powder is being tested to determine what it was.